Exiled Argentine dictator Juan Perón tells reporters he thinks the newest president, Pedro Aramburu, who ousted the one who ousted Perón, is incompetent. But he won't reveal whether he plots a return himself.